సార్ వెల్కమ్ యు సార్
థ్యాంక్ యూ
సార్ స్వరూప్ ఫ్రమ్ ఆల్ ఇండియా రేడియో ఇంజనీర్ కలకత్తా అండ్ మిస్టర్ కార్తీక్ హోల్డర్ హీఈస్ ది దివార్ గ్యారేజెస్ కార్ షోరూమ్ కలకత్తా కలకత్తా ఐ ఆమ్ ఫ్రమ్ విశాఖపట్నం So most welcome, sir. All of you. Namaskar.
84, we used to visit Kolkata every month.
Sir. Yes. Sir, I am conducting awareness camp among the DRM digital radio, which are available in now DRM car radios more than 45 lakhs across India. So now I am conducting awareness program in 37 cities. In 37 transmitter coverage areas, I am conducting. Now I conducted 14 cities. Remaining cities, I am contacting the showroom people. Thanks to Anima Madam, DDG, All India Radio, Kolkata. Welcome, sir. All of you.
Sure.
Please.
Sir, in our city. We are operating two transmitters in DRM mode. One is pure DRM and the other one is in simulcast mode. Simulcast means analog as well as DRM. Our full DRM transmitter operating at 1008 kilohertz and the simulcast mode it is operating at 648 kilohertz. The benefit of DRM is that its quality is as good as FM. And its coverage area is not restricted by kind of time is etc. And its coverage area for the 1008 kilowatt, it is near about 50 kilometers. For the 200 kilowatt transmitter, its coverage area is around 200 kilometers surrounding. So, that within this area, if anybody will go and put on receiver, they will possibly get signal and with the program, whatever is there in the DRM. So, I think no problem is there. Receiver is there, they operate the receiver. And also, in our country, we also will start transferring.
Myself Kartik Haldar. I am the trainer of Maruti Suzuki. And currently I have a posted in the Calcutta Divan garage. I am taking care of the entire organization, all the departments training. In the department one. So since from technical team and the sales team, all the training I have to conduct. And thanks to sir, and I got this opportunity to be in the part of DRM technology. And I'm sure it is going to be one of the successful radio stations in India. And Akashvani should come again into the full form of Indian heart, and its people should get into this channel so that the entertainment on the go and wherever they are, they must get the good frequency and quality, good, better quality music, which will entertain the India and entertain everyone. Thank you so much.
Sir, our one transmitter, that is 1008, it is 100. 8 kilowatt transmitter. In DRM mode, it is operating at 40 kilowatt.
Yeah.
And it is, and in 648, it is 200 kilowatt transmitter.
No.
It is, as it is operating in simulcast mode, so total power 200 kilowatt is being radiated.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So, what is your reaction? Do you know?
Sir.
Do you know about the DRM before?
No, sir.
Okay.
I just got to know from Mr. Banerjee.
Okay. Tell me your reaction.
Sir, we are associated with Akashvani since very long time, and our childhood first entertainment was the radio. So we understand how important radio is.
Okay,
and
good, good.
For today's day, there's this fast movement, young generation, they want all information instantly. So transmitting over, you know, radio to others is very, very, very easy way of communicating and very fast.
Okay.
So people on the go, people still believe in radio, and you know, at this moment, radio is maximum played in the while moving the car.
Okay.
And if this DRM is like you know, the new quality of sound which is going to be played in all the vehicle or anybody, and the young generation will definitely prefer this, and it will definitely go success, sir.
Okay. Good, good. Sir, anything to ask, Swarup?
Sir, if any question is there, if any kind of question is there, please ask. I will try to clear you.
Kanyakumari to Calcutta, you want to have how many transmitters? From Kanyakumari to Calcutta.
From Kanyakumari to Calcutta, there are six transmitters. Number
at
one.
At what distance they have?
Yeah, each one is a different distance and different power. Each transmitter is, for example, you know, Tiruchirappalli, one transmitter. After that, Chennai, two transmitters. In Vijayawada, there is a DRM. After that, Visakhapatnam, DRM. These two are 100 kilowatt power. And after that, Kolkata. There is no transmitter in between.
You don't have anything in Bihar or Orissa.
Patna also having one DRM transmitter.
Have a transmitter either at Calcutta, either Katak or Bhuvaneswar.
These are six transmitters, sir. For your kind information.
It is in Calcutta.
So what transmitter is maximum distance one can hear it.
Okay, okay.
Transmitter receiving set.
Sir.
So, for instance, FM is only 12 to 20 kilometers. FM
sir,
radio can hear. Yeah.
Can I tell something? FM can cover up to 70 kilometers. 70 kilometers. Because of geographical... Because of the geographical curvature, sure, we are not getting FM after certain distance. But in case of DRM, its coverage area is more than 100 kilometers. Even at 100 kilowatt transmitter, 40 kilowatt DRM, it is covering more than 100 kilometers. Even from Visakhapatnam, you are getting this DRM signal. It may be tropospheric propagation, maybe. But the thing is that it is available there.
But you must have a system that can be transmitted for more than 200 kilometers. Of that, less number of transmitters are there, and more number of people can use it.
Yeah.
Sir, we have 1,000. Sir, we have 1,000 kilowatt, 1,000 kilowatt transmitter at Mahakalachinsuda. It is also it can operate in DRM mode. But now it is operating in
analog mode.
Yes, sir.
Sir, in Bengaluru upper power transmitter, which is now broadcasting DRM for abroad listeners in 9620 kilohertz, the power of and 250 kilowatt of DRM, and Rajkot is 1000 kilowatt analog, 200 how many
kilowatt DRM, sir.
No, 200 kilowatt, I think.
Is there any transmitter that can transmit the message for 1000 kilometers? 1000 kilometers.
You know, Rajkot, there is a high power, that is super power transmitter, now broadcasting test transmission in 1071 kilohertz. That is broadcasting.
There are two things to be made up. One is from satellite transmission. Second is every radio, not only your car radio, every other radio also must have the equipment to get these things. In addition to that, you can have it in the TV set also, because there are some TVs which can give radios.
Right, sir. Right, good suggestion. Good suggestion. That technology will come, not now. Anytime that will come, sir.
Only the small bits, that they must be streamlined and it must be made perfect. If you switch on means it must catch the signal. No question of waiting. That must be corrected. Rather than coding day, in Taluka,
చెప్పండి సార్,
ట్రాన్స్మిషన్ అనేది మస్ట్ ఇండిపెండెంట్, నాట్ డిపెండ్ అపాన్ ది రేడియో రేడియో ట్రాన్స్మిషన్.
ఆ సార్,
మస్ట్ బి మేడ్ ఇన్ సచ్ ఏ వే, ఎయిదర్ బై త్రూ ది సటలైట్ ఆర్ బై సెపరేట్ ట్రాన్స్మిటర్.
ఓకే సార్, గుడ్ యువర్ సజెషన్.
Yes, ఫర్ దట్ ది గవర్నమెంట్ హస్ టు అసిస్ట్ ఆర్ దే మస్ట్ టేక్ అప్ ది ఇష్యూ. ఇఫ్ the outcome and the transmission and the receiving set is better than the FM and media or the short wave, medium wave or short wave radios.
Sir,
must prove that the quality is better than the other three ranges.
Oh, sir.
Anyway, you are working round the clock. Wish you all the best.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Thank you for your great blessings.
Showroom manager. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for participating.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Whether what was the signal you was receiving in the car, that will be discussed on that. It will be good enough if we meet again after 3 days.
Okay, thank you. Good, nice.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.